Dragcat here, back with a Trial of Mana. Well, what I should have said at the end, I forgot to say, take care, everybody. Oh, well. Let's go. You guys all know I love you out there.
You have returned safely. That is fortunate. I see you have located four of the eight elementals. Light, earth, wind, and darkness. You have four left to find. You are halfway to your goal. The Waterstone is in Altena's territory. Its elemental, Undine, may be found to the south of Frostbite Fields in the Labyrinth of Ice. However, I have heard that Altena has already activated the Waterstone's energy. Please, take care. To the south of the Burning Sands is a treacherous place known as Fiery Gorge. The Firestone and its keeper, Salamando, can be found there. Southeast of here is the sprawling Duskmoon Forest, home of the Beastmen. I have heard the Moonstone lies within its borders, but I know nothing more. Beware the Beastmen's strength. It would do you well to change your class before you attempt to cross into their land. The Woodstone is said to be in the woods of Wandera. Dryad, the stone's elemental, should be located nearby. However, you cannot reach that forest via a land route. South of the woods of Wandera is Lampbloom Woods. The elfin settlement of Dior and all its secrets lie within. If you ask the elves, they may have some advice for you. Appear to have received help from Vuskar, ruler of the seas, to escape Uka Island. I assume it is because you were chosen by Fairy. Here in Valsena, we have a flute that has the power to summon Vuskar. However, because the creature is not fond of humankind, we sealed it away. If Vuskov has accepted you, you can use the flute to summon the creature by playing it on any sandy beach in the world. Vuskov will come to you. Take it with you, with my blessing.
We sealed it away, but I have it on me at all times. That's what I didn't get there. Have a lot of videos to upload tonight. I think this is episode 5. This is 5 episodes worth here that I've done in one night. Loving this game. I'm Von Jor, younger brother of Von Baj. Let's go. Yes. Let's go! I wonder what Secret of Mana is like if there's a remake. And I've noticed the story seems to be all the same throughout the Mana series. The mana tree's withering. Have to go protect it. You fight it. You save the world. And then, and then it gets reborn, and yeah. And the cycle continues. I'm not bashing the story. The story's fine. I like it. Love the Mana series now. So, so good. The combat makes up for any downfalls in the story. Another reason why I love the combat so much is because it's just like you go from battle to battle. You're in it. Boom, you're in it. No transitions, nothing. No separate screen comes up and saying, oh, you're in a battle now. And then it loads in. No, bam, you're there. The enemies are here. You fight them.
Spend our earnings on items for the journey.
Man, I can only imagine what the developers of the games when they were first coming out would think of these games now. Items for the journey. They would probably die from shock. They're like, wait, this is what's you're capable of now? Although I bet you some of them had suspicions. Where am I going? Besides insane. Oh.
I think we should spend our earnings on items for the journey.
Let's stop wasting our time with Love Lakes, then, shall we? Oh, I can't believe we got away with that. No! I want to try something too. Damn it. Never used it once in the first playthrough. Why am I going to use it now? Once again, it startled me. But this time it wasn't as loud because I fixed that. So, what I'm gonna try to do is we're gonna go straight to... What's the Beastman one? The one that tells... He advises us not to... change ourselves first. No. That's where we should start off. But I refuse. I want to go. That looks awesome. Thank you. Which is the Beastman area? It's... Wait, it is this, isn't it? Is it territory? No! It's Navarral, isn't it? Damn it! No, it isn't the right place. Their place would be a jungle or a forest.
It's very hot. Does anyone have some water? Everyone, take care not to get heat stroke in this weather. We must be in good health to find the Firestone.
Ugh, can we send some of this heat to Altena? I'd certainly help, and it'd certainly help my mom with keeping the kingdom warm. But no, this isn't where we want to be. I want to find the place where the beastmen are, because... I want to see what happens if you don't heed his advice, if there's anything different. Music's so damn good in this game. Damn it. We'll start with where we just were. If I can find it again. Yeah, screw it. We'll continue on here. It wasn't a recommended place, but still, we'll go. How is this place so hot? Am I gonna dry up completely? In real quick, maybe I got one of those things and didn't even realize it. Damn it. I thought it was these things that had a chance to have them too. Dream Reed, Candies, Serum, Spectre Eye, Serum. Ring. Of Wizards. Incense. Damn it! Come on! Give me the item I need! Max! Horticulturist. Well, so, no point to coming back to it until I get the seeds I need. Whatever, let's go. I just want to get them to their third classes. All of them I do, but... wonder if I happen to have gotten them for some reason or not.
We must search for Firefly Gorge here.
When he said... Dude, did we get anything? No.
In this desert, I don't want to stay here long. I'll dry out under the sun. Easy to get lost. Be careful. Why did I even bother?
Silver. I swore it said that silver had a chance to grow up on me. Maybe it's just really rare. Maybe question mark is the 100% way to get him.
Chances of injury. Okay. Stay true.
Wait, we're still alive.
On items for the journey.
Need no damn cup of wishes. Give me the seeds I need. Please. Means nothing to me at this point. Nothing. There's like literally no point of getting any more.
Ha 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 ha!
Oh. need loot crate.
Good choice.
Come again.
Oh, but do not forget to buy what we need before we leave.
Give me what I want, and I'll go away.
Ha! wrong. Just annoy it. Here.
Oh, that's something. I need something that prevents petrification. I really do. Petrification is my worst enemy in this game. It's the only status effect I do not like, besides sleep. Hello, hotties. Meet other hotties.
I lifted your curse. Now show some gratitude and prove your usefulness. Bill, Ben, I believe you have a score to settle. This is your last chance.
Yes, ma'am!
Stop this!
You'll have to face us. We won't go easy on you like last time. Behold this dark power that Belladonna has given us. Let's get it done, Ben. On it! Secret attack, evil fusion!
You two will not stop us from bringing Belladonna to justice!
Those class items. Without them, I can't switch to third class.
What could Belladonna be doing here anyway? Is she after the mana stones?
Most likely. She's gonna meet her end in a bit. Fiery Gorge. Captain Stork!
Spend our earnings on items for the journey.
Oh, okay, it's fine. Doesn't matter, we have to go this way. That way it'll open up when we're going after... the Benevedon, that's right.
Ha ha!
It's a ninja! Ninja. Dead ninja. No shit, Angela, we're right next to lava! The hottest something can be in nature. I don't know how I'm timing those spot on. When I panic, I screw up.
Hey, watch it! These aren't wrong. Just annoy them.
Not hold back.
No!
No further, unless you want me to throw her into the flames.
No!
There are more of you? Oh, this is not over yet!
This young woman is Jessica?
She's unconscious.
But we can't leave her in this weakened state for long. Belladonna cursed her. Something managed to break the curse, but Jessica's been wearing the choker of death for so long. Her body and soul are both at their limits. She needs rest. Hang in there, Jessica. I'll take her back to the Oasis of Dean. You need to follow Belladonna. She's trying to release the energy of that mana stone. Good luck.
The girl's curse, so I might sacrifice her life to break the Mana Stone seal and bring us closer to the sanctuary. But you foiled that plan. Luckily, I used the souls of Bill and Ben in place of hers. Thank you for defeating them and providing me an alternative. We are one step closer to the sanctuary. All hail his dark majesty!
I have a theory. I think this new game plus, we're gonna find out who this Dark Majesty is.
Oh no, she's released the energy from the stone. Now we know that Belladonna's trying to open the portal, just like the Altanans. Everyone is after the sword. Things could hardly be worse. If the Sword of Mana falls into evil hands, Mana Tree will die. Mana power will disappear. Then the Benevadons will be released. We cannot let that happen. We have to find the Elementals and open the portal before the enemy does. We need that sword.
I hear ya. That lady, Royal, is the Firestone. Take me with you. Then we can all make her pay. She's gonna get it.
Glad to see you fired up!
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Okay.
The next Mana Stone is waiting for us. Who is switching classes?
I'd love to switch classes with Reese, but it's not gonna let me, right?
Looks like you don't have the class item.
Nope, I don't. Okay, that's really frustrating. How do we get it? How did I end up getting it by accident last time? So frustrating. Oh. Oh, come on.
Okay. Stay focused.
They all got roasted back there.
This battle should be over quickly.
Completely trashing these mobs. You could call them trash mobs.
I think we should spend our earnings on items for the journey.
I did the same exact thing as last time. Well, we're catching up to Angela. Whether we were trying to or not, that 300 XP boost is awesome. Oh, jeez, you gotta... Wow, Angela.
Mm-hmm.
I love her hair. So beautiful.
Let us be off to frostbite fields. So, how much snow is on these fields anyway? Can we have a snowball fight? Can we?
Where you said to go.
The snow just keeps falling. Oh, if only I had a jacket. Oh, excuse me. Perhaps we should find the water stone before we catch colds.
Oh, don't worry, Reese. You'll be wearing less clothing in a bit.
Welcome. Lots of wares to browse. Come again.
Even these opening cutscenes are just like Tails. Device,
we have to get through these fields, correct? This is so cold. What if it's no one here? Help me along.
So we're going straight down. Oh yeah, we're about to get Indini. They're actually bringing up that the clothing is skimpy. And how impractical it is at times.
I hope no guards show up while we're searching.
Thank you. Actually, I'll try to hold off to the next one. I want to end the episode soon, and I'm gonna get a little bit more to eat. And also, I'm gonna try to make sure I look up how to get her freaking class seed. Class item. An easy way to get it. Yoshi, damn it! You Yoshi me. We can't do anything with these levels until we until we class up. Hey, Mr. Wizard, die! That symbol.
Not an easy target.
Okay. This is how it is done in corrupt ways.
I want to know what that symbol is.
How lovely.
Symbol. It's just that. What? You have a special symbol for. It's not a symbol, it's just showing that there was a tower there. Dang, Nabbit. Call an episode here. I'm gonna find some info on how to get those class seeds easily, and I'm gonna get something to eat too, and start uploading these. I haven't uploaded this. This is like fifth episode I haven't uploaded. So I'll see you guys in the next one. You guys take it easy out there.